Anyway, welcome to the stream, everyone. Masking the... Murdering some blades of grass. Right. What are we doing today? I don't know. I always start these streams and I'm way too tired because I haven't had a coffee yet because I make the coffee on the stream. Maybe I should make a coffee beforehand, but then... I don't know. We're going to do some coffee. I've given in. Trickster has suggested, and I know others probably suggest this as well, in the Discord. But I think Trickster, you were the first one to suggest this, and I was hoping you didn't see the TikToks of this trend from about 3 weeks ago, 4 weeks ago, of sticking espresso shot in orange juice. Like pure orange juice, not like cordial or anything like that. Because apparently it's good, and everyone, all the coffee people I follow on TikTok are like, this is gonna be horrible! Oh, that's amazing! Actual impression there of one of them. So, oh, Sam posted it first. I can't remember. It was weeks ago, and then I got ill, and I couldn't taste anything. And maybe that would have been the optimum time to do it when I couldn't taste anything. But I thought I'd give it a fair chance, because there is a chance it might actually be good if everyone is saying it's good. Oh, it's random sound not working. Why is that not working? What's going on? How dare you? Right, give me a minute on that one. I don't know why that one's not working. Oh, is the bot? Is the bot here? The bot might not be here. That might be why. We'll do a little bit of stream surgery. Because the bot has instantly forgotten all my Twitch account details. Fantastic. Okay, don't work there. Oh, that means I need to do this thing and then this. Oh, this is a faff. It's also forgotten its own details. Doesn't know who it's. It's having an identity crisis. Right. I need to log. Oh god, is this gonna screw up stuff? Don't know. Then I need to log in as the bot. Talk to yourself. Hey B, how you doing? I'll play a random sound for you, Sam. Though.
Oh hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Yes, I am. Right, so I connect this. Bot token is missing. Why are you doing this? Right, okay. I can't type in that. Use bot account. Let's try that. Save settings. Don't use bot account. Try that. Connect. Bot. Right, kill bot app. Try again. We will get onto the coffee soon, and I will be sticking it in orange juice. I can prove that, because if I go over the coffee thing, you can see a glass of orange juice right there. Right, are you going to start working now? Twitch account. Bot. Can't type in there. It literally just... What is going on? Right, hold on. Let's try a... Alright, so it's currently using my account. That's fine. It is using my account. The bot account will not work. And I have no idea why. I will deal with that later. That's not a thing to deal with on stream. I thought I could just by restarting the bloody thing. Oh. Oh, now it's working. Oh, I just had to move it to the other screen? Technology is wild, guys. I know, I had to just move it to the screen. I pressed the same button I pressed like four times. And hey, look, it's working now. I need to log back into my account in Twitch now. Oh.
Anything is possible in science.
Yes. How appropriate. Hey, Calpratz. You know, you think I've checked these things before the stream starts, but everything seemed normal, so... I've stopped checking whether the, channel points work, because they tend to just work all the time now. Apart from now, apparently. Anyway, the bot is in chat. God! No, Sam's not happy about the bot being in chat, but whatever. No! Can I... Right, cool. We're going to get on to coffee now. Join me over here. I don't know if the lighting is good enough. I turn on this light. Ta-da! Can I change? Oh. Oh god. Why has that gone blue? Christ. Sure. Whatever. Yes, this certainly makes sense. It definitely does. Right. So there is a trend. In my orange juice. There is a trend of sticking an espresso shot in the orange juice, so we're going to give that a go, and then I'm going to make a nice cup of coffee. All right, I've got my espresso stuff. I'm still using the puck. The puck's working quite well. It's got a little bit of a ring where it's touching the top of the machine, but I'm rinsing it out with like boiling water to try and get the oils and stuff out of it, because I assume it's getting it's absorbing the coffee from below it as well as the water from above, so you know, it doesn't need, you do need to like rinse these things out. The pucks, when they're created, are super compact now, and they're impossible to get out of these, the bloody basket. Right, what coffee should we go for this monstrosity? I think we should go for some Zoroku. Why not? No, let's go for the actual espresso coffee. Okay. Should we go for the espresso coffee? Go for the Monmouth coffee organic espresso. That's the one we're going for today. Scales on the go. How has everyone's weekend been? How was your Saturday? What did everyone get up to? Right. Going for 10 grams of the old espresso. I need to get some more of this coffee. I've organized everything here, so there's a bit more room and everything's like put away. We'll go for the 8 on the grinder. And I'll get that going. Oh, it's very loud. I'm going to turn the mic off. You watched the football with Ryan Reynolds, like he was next to you? Or just in the same location as him? He has been attending a lot of the games, doesn't he? That's very interesting. Woke up apologizing, and I've been... But, as in, you were just like, sorry. What? And I've been sort of ordered to go door to door to ask if anyone's seen our cat. Oh, I hope you do find the cat. I know we, the cat tends to wander off. I'm sure it's fine because it's done it before. Also, shouldn't everyone be going door to door? Why are you being forced to do it and no one else is? But yeah, I hope your cat is safe and well and is just out exploring and living their life. Yeah. Great. Find that one through. I'm just going to do a very rough. Because I'm pretty sure having a good espresso shot for this isn't going to make much difference from having an okay-ish. I'll also turn the machine on. A little tap. Cower new fuck thingy on. Jam it in there. Wait for it to heat up.
Almost. I got woken up and informed I missed brunch. Oh, well, you missed brunch. I mean, you can't be forgiven for that. Brunch is awesome. No chance they could have come and remind you. Yeah, no chance they could have reminded, like, oh, I'm about to make brunch. Maybe I should wake this person up. No, I'll just scold them for missing it. My mother's away for high tea with her sister. My dad's busy renovating. Cannot miss 30 minutes, apparently. Oh, yeah, because it would take, like, 2 seconds to wake you up. Don't remind me. Oh. See, that's just shitty in the sense that you can't miss this thing, but I'm not going to remind you anymore. Well, but you've put the requirement of me not missing the thing. I don't... If you're asleep and you're happy, you don't care. Okay. He was in the same stand as you. Ah, there you go. Well, you were within probably about, like, what, 200 meters of him? Been to 2 home games at least. They're both going to Wembley. Yeah, I saw that online.
They are both going to Wembley. Right here. Catch the top here. I'll get that in one step. Stop shaking so much. I'm not going to do a big shot. I'm just going to do that because... My coffee machine's weird.
It pulls too quickly. It
and then I put too much water in. So it's not really an espresso shot. Alright, I'll let that drip for a little bit. I am gonna make a normal coffee. Should I start doing that like alongside this? Seems like a wise thing to do. It does seem like a wise thing to have a decent cup next to the possible horrible one. What coffee should I make for that? I'm gonna go for the oily El Salvador Dragon Dark Roast. You were happy to sleep with a cat at your feet.
Sounds like a start of some sort of poem or song.
I'm not going to do a poem or song. My brain's not functioning enough to
aren't rhyming things.
Ah! I lost a bean. Those beans are really oily. I'm going to go for about 37 grams today on this one.
Turn that up to 24.
We'll grind that in a minute, but first of all, here we go.
Now, are you ready for this? Preparing breakfast, so not capable of thought yet.
It's still breakfast, even if it's at 2 p.m. It's fine. It's still breakfast if it's at 6 p.m. Breakfast is an anytime meal, especially if it involves bacon. I'm not stalling at all. Here we go. So, orange juice, espresso shot. Oh, it looks horrible. I will... no one has come up with like a ratio. Usually it's like a glass plus one shot. So I'll do this on this camera. I will go back to the chat screen for this. It smells of orange. Brown. Warm. I mean, it's not horrible. So there's the strong acidic of the orange. You get the like the just the normal orange juice taste. But there's like a that tastes like something. I can't put my finger on it. It's not horrible. That's weird. What does that taste like? So I can't taste coffee as coffee. I can taste... Oh, maybe it's like coffee sweet. You know, a coffee sweet which doesn't actually taste of coffee. Because there's obviously sweetness in the orange. Would I do it again? I don't know. I'm not even sure if I'm going to finish this one, if I'm honest. Maybe it needs more coffee. Like a revel, yes, yes. Coffee revels. Think coffee revels. So you've got like the orange. You can try it if you want. You've got the orange juice taste.
I'm scared now. I could definitely taste coffee, but it just tastes like tainted orange.
Yeah.
So you got the orange juice like acidity taste.
Oh, it's really bitter. Sorry.
Apparently it's really bitter. I don't taste that. But then, as just after that, like initial orange acidic or orange juice taste sort of hits, there is like the coffee revel sort of taste, and it's not very strong compared to the orange juice, but it's there. And I'm wondering if I add a little bit more coffee, we'll get more. But yeah, coffee revels. Because it's obviously sweet. It's a sweet drink. It's weird. I'm gonna keep that there. I'm gonna make another pot of coffee.
Maybe draw. God, that's very acidic. Maybe put some more coffee in this.
We will stick that there while we do this. You have to try this now.
You are. So they say a shot of espresso. Obviously, this, because this only takes 10 grams, and you're meant to have, it's a 2-to-1 ratio for espresso. So you're meant to have 20 milliliters out. And that's meant to take 30 seconds to pull, ish, between 20 and 30 seconds. 25, 30. This machine doesn't abide by any of those rules. So, because it's not got enough pressure, or the seal isn't good enough to grind it finer so that it pulls longer, because it pulls in about 10 seconds. So there's not enough pressure in the machine or even the seal to contain that and make that happen. Because the water just comes out the side. So I can't do it finer. Also, if I only left it to 20 mil, I would only get that much, because a normal espresso machine, you put 18 to 20-ish grams of coffee in. So this machine is not an espresso machine in that sense. Oh, right. It's not horrible. It is not horrible. It looks absolutely horrible. Got the, like, colour of a Werther's original. What have I done? I've done the coffee. I want to grind the coffee. That threw me off. I've got to grind the coffee and mute. I realised I was on the wrong scene, so you couldn't see me pointing at things. I do love this grinder, but it is bloody slow. Who wants to calculate what 37 times 18 is? I don't think I've shown this part before. I think I can do that. I have to just pick up the camera. 666, is it really? It's at least 12. It has a very unsettling colour. It looks like a latte with not much coffee. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking about, more coffee. More than 7, it's definitely more than 7.
None of you are lying at this point. I have to get my stick.
Could my helper in the other room please put on the kettle?
Please boil the kettle. So what I've been doing, so this came with the little jar things, and I'm not really sure what it was used for. Can you see this? I know I'm holding it at a stupid angle. I assumed it was used for doing this. I'm not very good at doing it one-handed, because what this does is, like, it stops, it's for the bloom, so you can wet things a bit more evenly.
Oh god, I've messed everything up now. I was only coming through one earbud. Have you paired both? You haven't left another one paired like you did yesterday.
So we want 666 milliliters water in there.
Also, guys, I don't know what game to play. Please help me. There is obviously the usual list on the Discord. I have one option, but I am open to suggestions. Joe is here!
Hello, Joe!
It's a bad move. This was regarded as a terrible move by all.
Alright, we're waiting for the kettle to boil. Twitch app be fighting me today. Twitch is fighting me. I mean, my account and my bot account disconnected from the bot app. Waking up was a mistake. So yeah, I'm open to suggestions about games. Currently thinking Tunic. Yay! Freshly boiled water! Thank you! So yeah, I'll see if I can do this with the camera being held like this. I don't know. I need to get an overhead camera, clearly. But the reason you do that little cone thing is so that you can bloom. I'm not very good with this kettle, but... Bloom! Look at that bloom! Look at it go! Can't tell. Yes, you can see. Good. Apparently that was only 16 milliliters. I don't believe that. No, 76. I couldn't see the top bar. Alright, so we leave that for a little bit. Once it stopped doing its little blub blub blub, we carry on. We don't want it to become like too much of a cake. So I'm just gonna fill up. This is not a great way of doing it one-handed. Put the camera down. Let's put the camera down. Sure, it looks so good. Yeah, that's the only one I'm currently thinking, but there are more options. So if anyone wants a different game, let me know. I'm happy to hold the camera for you. I'm gonna get an overhead one at some point, or some sort of mount. Imagine measuring stuff while making coffee. Joe, you've got to measure stuff. Got to get that golden ratio. What kind of coffee scrub are you? Such a noob at that coffee game. Get good. Right, we just need another 50 milliliters. This is actually coming through quite fast. 665.8. There we go, 666. On the dot. Now going higher for some reason. Some scientists will explain why that weight's going more. Joe, morning. Morning, Joe. We have snow this morning. You're peeved. Oh no, are you still gonna go for a run? Morning, Joe. Watching Morning Joe being made. There's a little jingle for you. How's Murica? Murica. Right, so Joe, you missed the opening bit where I see that glass in the middle there. Joe, this is orange juice, squeezed orange juice, no pulp, with a shot of espresso in it. It tastes like orange juice, like acidity, then it goes down into like a coffee sweet. So, you know, coffee sweets don't taste like coffee, proper coffee. They don't like that fake coffee taste. It tastes like that. It's not bad. It's not great.
The acidity of the orange is probably ruining it right now. So I'm going to add a little bit more coffee from this because it was one espresso shot, but I don't think my machine does them like, strong enough. So I'm going to add that to that for a little bit, just a little bit, and see what happens. Do you guys have Revels over there? Yeah, do you have Revels?
Right, we are done on... So I'm just going to add... a little bit more, like that. I love any effect that's coming down the glass. I'm not sure if you can see that, but you can see the coffee like cascading down it.
Revels are a bag of random sort of like chocolate coated sweets. So there is a like an orangey ball covered in chocolate. There is a Malteser. There is a what we would call what are they? Minstrel, which is a chocolate covered in a like a hard shell but flat disc sort of thing. And then there's the coffee Revels, which are they're not like rock hard. There's a toffee one as well. There's a toffee covered in chocolate. They're all little like balls are that big. And you don't, they all look the same, roughly. You can sort of guess. But a lot of them look the same, so you don't know what you're getting when you put your hand in the bag. But Revels are the coffee. What are they? They're sort of like, they're not hard, but they're not soft. But they're covered in chocolate as well. And this, that the coffee element of that tastes like those coffee things. And I guess the orange thing kind of tastes like the orange bit. It's Revels in a cup. If I had some chocolate in that. Should I add some chocolate to this? If I add some chocolate to this, we've got Revels in the glass. Okay, yeah, still got the orange, the like sharp orange acidity. But now it's, and it's also getting warmer every time I do this. I think that's the most unsettling thing, is the orange juice is getting warmer. But now there's not really any coffee taste. Maybe I've like diluted it too much with coffee. I think I preferred it before. That's kind of worse.
We'll be back in a sec. Give this a go. I'm gonna try a teeny bit, see what happens. What happens is it can't,
it's not dissolving. It's just sitting on top. I want coffee, must clean kitchen first. No! So I have the coffee bar separate, Joe. Now it just tastes of, it just smells of chocolate. I can't even taste the chocolate. I can smell it. I think this experiment has failed.
Yeah, no.
Probably need to add more chocolate. Anyway, I'm gonna stop doing that. I'm gonna stop making it worse and worse. First, Paul began his obsession in creating the new coffee drink sensation. Maybe if, okay, so less orange, more coffee. From that, let's go back to the first one. I need a stronger espresso shot, so more coffee. Maybe less orange, but I don't know. I can sort of taste the chocolate, but not much, right? So maybe more chocolate if we're going to go down that route. But I'm going to leave it for now, because I don't want to waste any more orange, I don't want to waste any more coffee, and I don't want to waste any more chocolate. I forgot to get a mug, so I'm going to get a mug for my other coffee, and then we'll get into a game. Good coffee for us. Which fruits grow in similar climates to coffee? Bananas definitely do, yeah. It's anything around the equator, basically. Okay, this tastes weird. I think the orange has coated my tongue.
I'll continue on Friday.